Okay, hey guys, so I am sitting in front of my makeup collection, and I was gonna hold off on this video like I was gonna hold off on the room tour, but I decided because I made the room tour video, I was just gonna throw in my makeup collection because I was thinking if I make a makeup collection video now, I can make one later as an updated one. And I want to say first that I do not have a lot of makeup compared to tons of gurus here on YouTube. I do have more makeup than the average person, I know that. But I have been collecting for a while and this is my hobby. So basically, I'm just going to show you what I have. This is not a bragging video. I know every guru says that at the beginning of their video. But I just want people to know that this is not me bragging. This is because I wanted to make one of these videos because I love watching these personally on YouTube. I've watch so many people's, and I just think they're fun. I think they're fun to know what other people have as products, and it kind of gives you an idea if you're looking for certain things. So, yeah, I don't have, like, a load of makeup, but I do have, you know, a decent amount. It's enough for me, and I would appreciate any rude comments just being left out of this video, because I am just gonna delete them. I'm not saying that in a mean way, it's just that I welcome, like, happy people into my channel. I don't really enjoy reading rude remarks. So if you're gonna post a rude comment, then please don't watch this video. So first, I'm gonna start with my brushes. The top is basically, all of these brushes are drugstore brushes because I really can't afford high-end brushes. And also, I go through brushes all the time, so I feel like I would just be wasting my money if I was buying them. So I'm not really gonna go too much in depth. It's just, I didn't really separate the brushes, I just had them in this little tin can thing. These are like e.l.f. brushes, this is an e.l.f. brush. Most of them are e.l.f., Target, Walmart, and I do have one MAC brush, which is my eyeliner. Well, this is really supposed to be for eyebrows, but this is the 266 brush. So that's the only high-end brush I have, and high-end eyebrow tweezers. So that's the only high-end brushes that I have, and then I have a little kabuki brush right here. And behind this, I have this cute little organizer my grandparents actually had at their house. I'm not sure if my grandma used to use it, but I put all my lipsticks in here. I do have a decent amount of lipsticks. They're all Maybelline, along with this one. No, this is, yes, this is Maybelline. I have a Rimmel, L'Oreal, Clinique, and then these are some NYC ones, some really cheap drugstore brand. Two lip glosses back here. This one's Victoria's Secret, and then this one is e.l.f. And then these back here, I can't get them out, but these are my three MAC lipsticks. And then I have some more L'Oreal ones back there. And then other ones that I couldn't fit in that little container in my purse because I am wearing lipstick, you know, like, I wear my daily lipsticks, so they're in my purse. Okay, so I'll start with the last drawer. The last drawer is just my nail polish. Before anybody goes and comments and tells me how I'm storing my nail polish, I know this is not how to store your nail polish. I know they're supposed to be sitting upright, but I have nowhere in my room to store them upright. And I've learned the hard way that they dry out and they get sticky, but I just have nowhere to put them because I do have a bunch of different nail polishes. So I have nowhere to store them in my room. If I had a bigger room or if I had my own bathroom, then it would be easier. But because I don't have much space, this is how I have to store them. And I know it's the wrong way, I understand, but that is how I store them. So basically, I just have a lot of drugstore nail polishes. I don't really spend a lot of money on nail polish. I do have a few OPI nail polishes and a few China Glaze nail polishes, but it's mostly just like the Love My Nails from drugstores and some Forever 21 nail polishes and simple colors like these. So nothing too special, but that is my nail polish drawer. Okay, the second drawer in is my face drawer. I consider this my face drawer. So I'm going to start over here. The first thing you see is these, oops, these two powders. This is the powder I wear every day, the Stay Matte powder by Rimmel. A lot of my stuff in here is drugstore products because, oh, that's broken. But because I do go through all my stuff so regularly, I don't want to spend too much on powders and things like that. I would love to, but I don't have the money. So the next thing you see is a bronzer, and this is the e.l.f. Warm Bronzer. Okay, so this is just the e.l.f. Warm Bronzer. Then I have two other e.l.f. bronzers over here. The cap is, the top is broken on these, but these are almost empty, so it's just bronzer with the top broken, and then this one that's basically empty. And these need to be cleaned out, the little drawers. But then I have a blush that didn't fit in my blush section. And then this is a MAC blush. And this is in On a Mission. And then these are just random blushes that I bought because I liked them and they were cheap. This is a Revlon blush. And then this is a Revlon Golden Affair blush. It's really pretty for the winter. And then this I just saw in a store and I thought it was really cool because it's like a cream blush. I know it looks really tacky, but it works really well. So that is my blush and powder drawer. Here in the middle, not drawer, these are like little baskets. I have two e.l.f. blushes. This is Candid Coral and this is Pink Passion. And then behind it, I have a quad that's like an eyeshadow, not a quad, it's like a little mini eyeshadow palette that I got a really long time ago from a friend. And then I have two Clinique quad type things. I cannot open these. These are impossible to open. Quads look like this. Hello. Okay, I'm not going to open the second one because they're really hard to open, but that is what they look like. And my grandma gets them for me because she buys like foundation there and she's been buying it for a while, so they give her free gifts all the time. And then I have this Illusions eyeshadow palette thing in here, so. And then on top I have a MAC blush and this is in Dame, whatever it's called. Okay, over here, or actually in the back, I have a little palette thing. I don't really know what this is. Let's see if I can open it. It just has like these colors in it, so it's really cool. And then I have some like little sponge applicators for when friends come over. And then I have this highlighter blush thing that I never use. Okay, then over here I have all my concealers and foundations. So this is my primer for my eyes. This is Soft Ochre from MAC. And then I have a blush from Maybelline. Then I have a concealer. There's another concealer back there. There's two more. There's a cream blush back there and my Clinique foundation. Highlighter, and then right here is a tinted moisturizer. So that's just like kind of my face products. And back here is just a big bucket of lip products that could not fit up there. And then it's kind of like chapsticks and all that. So that is the first drawer. And then the top drawer is my eyeshadows and all that stuff. So I'm not gonna go through all the eyeshadows. I will do that in a separate video, but these are all my MAC eyeshadows. They're just in a bucket, so I'll definitely do a video on all my MAC eyeshadows if you guys are interested. Then in the middle is just my mascaras and eyeliners and gel liners. And then over here is all my drugstore eyeshadows, and yeah. So, and I do have like one more of those Clinique quad things. So that's that, and then an old foundation up here. I don't know why I still have that, just so I know the name of it. And then I do have three mini palettes. I have a Stila palette, another Stila palette. I don't know if I can open this. There's one. And then this looks like that. And then I have an Urban Decay palette that I know a lot of people have this one. Looks like this. And then behind there, I just have two eyeshadows from e.l.f. I have this one in Wisteria. And this is in Golden Glow. And then I just have a sharpener for my pencils. But yeah, that is my makeup collection. I know it's like nothing too exciting. I do have more than the average person, I understand, and I'm not trying to brag. So I hope you guys enjoyed. And if you are interested in me going through all my MAC eyeshadows and doing like a MAC eyeshadow collection, let me know. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll talk to you real soon. Bye!